Hit it.
Because
I couldn't
see somewhere. I'm like my shoulders. Yeah, I don't know how strong it was. Very good.
Light tips to my face.
Yeah,
something.
You know, it came down like this?
Yeah.
That's what happened? Yeah. I was like, how did that happen? Yeah, you cut my fingers from underneath like that.
Very good.
It might have been somewhere. It might have been quilling, though. I don't know.
Cool. Tyler's got to get that salty run back from when Chris DQ'd him in the tournament. I like this. You guys are doing so well. And then you're just like face, arms. I'm gonna count on my fingers how many times you guys double, and then we'll see what the actual percentage is. Ew. What was that?
Tap to the back of my head, I think.
No, you're being a little hesitant. And you're, Bring it closer. Hold on.
Now he's gonna exclusively high guard. Oh! Nice! Who knows? I think that was flat, wasn't it? Didn't that look flat? I don't know. Oh, okay. He did it. I know he ain't hitting you that hard.
You had a blow through that like slowly came around here. I don't know if it would have cut, but I felt the contact.
I don't think so.
It was like a half tempo before I hit you. So I'm low.
The rest kind of like, it probably touched your arm, but you pulled your arm back.
back foot kind of followed with it. It didn't really, wouldn't have gone in, I think, in my mind.
In his head. Nice. Dunk. Kerthunk.
Two more.
What's that?
Two more.
Two more.
Oh,
Is that a pommel strike?
I think it was a cut to the back of the head.
I think it was like a false edge or something at the first.
I thought I had control of it. Okay.
No, he did a thing, a stir time, like put your blade up for a second. He basically went like that.
Oh, okay, gotcha. It, yeah, good. Okay, gotcha. Good.
Want to do one more?
Okay. I thought you dropped your weapon and punched my head.
Wait a minute. We're not done here. What the heck? Ooh. We get fancy. Nice one.
You want to call it there or do one more?
Okay.